I keep patching up the walls of my ego, but not the holes in my heart. I'm 6 feet underground, but I'm breathing.